12 years of counting stones in a wall really changes a man. And every fall the shower calls and a passing mailbag. I've seen ice melt in this cold, cold place. I've seen the look of terror on a grown man's face as some minister sells inner peace. The iron door slams for the very last time. Reverberation sends a chill down my spine as I move on down the line. I was looking for cracks in the floor. I was learning to dislocate my hands. My blood pumped like the ink from my pen. Was washed away like sand. When it's a cut you get in life to make you who you are, I was thinking maybe my childhood could bend these bars. But I lived my younger years untouched. So many years with freedom weighing on my head. Lord, I peeped one night at my prison bed. He said, son, your soul needs to be repaired. Salt in the waves that I made for the first time. The Lord, he held my heart in his hands. He filled it with spice. I saw my life like a film before they took me away. It brought me to my knees. It turned me gray. I embraced my fate. As the crowd gathers out beyond the walls, I hear those size tens marching in the corridor. And I move to the door. And mother, don't you cry, 'cause every man must pay, every man must die. Got grace on my side. Well, I'm not afraid, and that's no lie. But now the champagne's almost gone, and the world wants me undone. So I raise my chin, shuffle across the yard. Down through the floor and into the light.